Sorbonne students, myself Dr. Bilal Kumar, as professor for science. Now I am going to discuss the practical exercise of PCG part first. The title of course is Fundamentals of Earth Science. Fundamentals of Earth Science. The object of exercise is determination of bulk density of undisturbed soil by pore sampler method in situ. In situ, IN-SAT units at the spot. The determination of bulk density in the field of agriculture has great value. It has got great importance. This is a critical property of the soil, and the moisture retention is also affected, or you can say it, the moisture retention property of the soil is governed by the bed density effects. Now the principle is bed density is the ratio of the mass of the soil to the volume, and it is expressed in grams per cubic centimeter. Now recently it has got recent unit we call megagram per cubic meter or tons per cubic meter. The mass is determined after drying the soil sample to a constant weight in an oven at 105 degrees Celsius temperature for 24 hours. The volume of the soil is taken in the field and is measured by using the pore. Now the metrics are required, that is number one, double cylinder pore sampler. It is made up of iron. Second is your hammer or pressing unit. Third, your inner cylinder, which is made up of brass. And it has got definite diameter and height. And fourth is your spatula or sharp knife. And fifth is your moisture box. Sixth is your oven, and seventh is your balance, electrical balance. Now, how it is done in the field? I can show the picture. This is the picture. This is the picture of the core sampler. Here, this is the core sampler. The outer portion is made up of iron, and in the portion is made up of your brass rings. It has two small rings having 2.5 centimeter height, and diameter is your about 7 centimeter. And the main ring is your having height about 8 centimeter. I think I have given the dimensions here. Here, the diameter is your around 10 centimeter, height is 8 centimeter. The two rings, we call it supporting rings, are put up and down, and in between these, a male ring is fitted, and there is a cap having hole, and this is the hammer, pressing unit. This is your knife, this is your muscle box. We will put a guard ring then chambering, then guarding, then cap. And this is your double, this is your double standard co-sampler. This co-sampler is used in the field. This, we should take care of that during sampling, because if there is solid line, then we'll make small bunk of the field and add around 1 bucket of water to mulch the soil. Because we are lifting soil from the soil, as such, it exists in the soil. We'll put the core sampler and make hammering. And when the entire core sampler pressed in the soil, means it has got depth around frost slice, means 0 to 15 centimeter depth. We will lift by using khurpi and pick up from the land soil and remove the cap, and we'll put your core sampler and remove the outer cover. In the soil, in the inner section of the core sampler, you will find soil sample, which is where there are two rings up and down. We call it your guard rings or supporting rings. And in between these, there is main ring or stem ring. First of all, you will ring one guard ring, then make an upper leg sharp, and then invert also, and do like this for the other side of the core. Means we remove all the two sides of the rings, and the soil sample which is lying in the main ring will be transferred in the mulch box. And this sample is dried in the oven for 24 hours. Here, after drying the soil, soil in the mulch box, will weigh on the weighing machine. Now, how do you calculate it? As you know, by density, the mass upon volume. Mass will get from the adder soil, and volume we will calculate by the cylinder, pi r square h. Pi means 3.14, r means radius, that is 2.5 whole square, and height 8 centimeter. It means it has got 157 cubic centimeter volume, and it is divided by the mass, you will get bulk density. This is about the fitness of bulk density by the core sampler method, which is more exact, more relevant, more reliable as compared to your different kind of samples. That is, we determine by RD bottle. This is an exercise.